How's it going, guys? Sensei Phillip, Palmejar here, P5 Academy, San Diego. Here with Judge Weging, one of my students. Show you a couple of knife defense techniques. So, Jendo-Arnis out of Mandaluyong in the Philippines, with Grandmaster Mataling Abaya. We have a couple of defense mechanisms that we do. SC comes with this primary strike, commonly known as an angle one, right? Just like a Hubud, tapping from the outside, coming in, cutting across the forearm, stepping in, one, two, three. Again, checking in, one, one, two, three, and I step through. Second technique, if I have reverse grip, he does the same cut. I come through again with the same series, very much like a Hubud. Then I'm going to come over the top, stab towards the back of the neck, pull out and turn around. One more time. Here, one, two, three, and I turn around. Okay. So we can work either of these series from a Palisut Hubud combination. So we're working our Palisut drills. Then from our Palisut drill, we move into our Hubud. Right, we have our Hubud technique, stabbing and or slashing. And then from the Hubud technique, one, two, three, and four, we step through. Same series, reverse grip. He starts. Hubud, move to Palisut, back to Hubud, and finish the drill. One last time, he comes in, Hubud, Palisut, back to Hubud, and our finishing drill, one, two is the cut, checking, three with a step, four, and we turn around. Okay, so that's what we have from you there, little knife technique from Jendo-Arnis system from the Philippines. Sensei Palmejar, P5 Academy, Judge Weging. Thanks for watching.